many people, many countries allow English decide to study the second language in the school level and children.